Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The right army is coming into the attack from the north end. Acquainted with the boundary. Good shot first up.
Yep. Nice shot. Right out of the meat of the bat. First ball and he's off the mark.
Wait.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Two wickets off that over. Very good bowling. Even with a few runs coming off it. This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Shot sends that flying for six.
Another run added.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Way.
boundary, 4 runs. Chase has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Yep. 4 runs there, super shot. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a 6. An appeal.
Absolutely superb cover drive.
There was really no doubt how this match was going to finish. Afghanistan easily chasing this target down. Really, there was only one team in it today. I certainly hope you enjoyed watching anyway. For Mel James and myself, bye for now.